messed up. Pete and the genie messed up. Pete and the genie messed up. Pete and the genie messed up. Pete and the genie, send us in your product. We gon' blow you up. No idea is a whack idea, so send us in your stuff. Master P Reviews.
What's up, y'all? Welcome to Master P Reviews, and my lovely, beautiful genie is here, Miss Denise, and we just helping create empires.
Absolutely, absolutely. This is fun. So I'm serious. Nothing energizes me more than this. This is so exciting. Okay.
Yeah.
All right. So P, I think I'm gonna go from here to here. Ooh. All right. Ooh, I gotta get them biceps right.
All right.
Gotta get them right.
Let's go.
All right. What we got? What we got?
Okay.
I'm excited. This is so fun. This is like Christmas.
Wow.
It's like Christmas every time. Oh. What? We have an author in the house. Yes. Yes, indeed. Okay, so this book is, okay, so by Deborah L. Harris, Divine Order.
Wow.
We've got Trapped in a World of Silence.
Wow.
All right. We've got Grant Me Serenity. All right, and we've got Invisible Chains. Ooh. And this is all Deborah L. Harris. Ooh. All right. Okay, dear Mr. Percy Miller, my name is Deborah L. Harris, and I've watched you over 20 plus years set a blueprint for entrepreneurship.
Yes.
I am seeking your guidance and hoping that you could possibly manage me with my brand and consist this of, let me see, publishing, production, and advocacy for the world of autism.
Wow.
Oh, wow. This is so cool. She was raised in Chicago, Illinois. She's a resident of Los Angeles, California.
Wow.
Being a strong autism advocate, her professional activities focus on making a difference by increasing awareness of early intervention and educational support for successful treatment.
Wow.
So she's published numerous books for over 10 authors, and she's a ghostwriter. Okay, girl, what you don't do?
Yes.
Okay, that's what this I'm saying. This resume is so long and amazing, and I'm
gonna. Her product looks good.
Her product looks amazing. The quality, the photos, all this fun stuff. Let's see.
Yeah.
Okay, girl, you are too accomplished.
Yes.
I can't read all this.
And you know what? But that just goes to show you that we really are investing into us. Into our education, I mean, the level she on right here.
Wow.
I mean, she ghostwrites, she write her own books.
This is amazing.
Yes, and I love the message.
I love the message behind it. A lot of this stuff, one of them is called Autism Screams.
Wow.
In conjunction with Autism Speaks. So, you know what, this is the deal. I have a young, my nephew, as a matter of fact, is autistic. And one of the most beautiful, amazing little boys, excuse me, because I'm getting emotional, most beautiful, amazing young boys you have ever met.
Yeah.
And that's the whole thing about autism. It's all about understanding. It's not that they're having, they're different.
Yeah.
How about that? They're not,
And everybody has that in their family, has somebody that's dealing with this. And I just love her courage to get out here and bring awareness. So, wow, y'all, look at their t-shirt. This is...
Oh, this is so beautiful. It says, Autism Screams, love, compassion, patience, uniqueness, and empathy.
Wow.
This is beautiful. Thank you so much. Seeing the characteristics of autism brings out the beauty in the world.
Wow. This message is incredible.
Yeah.
The brand, I love what she's doing.
Yeah.
So, G, we gotta review this. And
that's what I was gonna say. I mean, and different in the most positive way possible.
Yeah.
I mean, it's just, I am so proud of you that you are an advocate and you're trying to help people understand. The world needs more people like you. So, oh, because this thing is tugging at my heartstrings, I'm gonna go with, I gotta give it a 9.5. I gotta give it a 9.5.
This Jeannie, if you give it a 9.5, I'm giving it a 9.5. Keep doing what you're doing, sis. We appreciate you. We appreciate what you stand for.
Absolutely.
And it's people like you that is going to change the world. And we definitely going to market, promote this.
Absolutely.
Y'all support her brand, her books, and her mission. So
this is beautiful. Deborah, thank you so much for submitting this. You have, like I said, you have tugged at my heartstrings. And you guys out there who don't understand autism, just go ahead and be open in order to try to understand and know how special and amazing these people are. They look at the world in a whole different like lens, and it's beautiful.
And I'm telling you, you know, when you talk about autism, these are some of the most beautiful kids in the world because they get up every day with a smile on their face.
Oh my God.
Yes, yes.
mean, it's so simple. The flowers, he takes note of things that the rest of us take for granted.
Yes.
And it's almost like if we could see the lens of the world through their eyes, we'd all be so much.
We'd all be so much appreciative and thankful. So thank you guys for supporting Master P Reviews. Thank you, Debra, for your movement, and we're definitely supporting your books and your brands.
Yes, indeed. Master P and the Genie, Master P and the Genie, Master P and the Genie, Master P and the Genie. Send us in your product, we gon' blow you up. No idea is a whack idea, so send us in your stuff. Master P Reviews!
Thanks for tuning in to the Master P Review channel. I told y'all, product outweighs talent. Get you some product. I got the Miyati shoes, the Miyati clothes. I got wrap snacks, wrap noodles. I have the Uncle P Hootie Hoo cereal. I have Uncle P rice syrup. Know what? No idea is a whack idea. I see y'all next time. Boss up.